Lots of people find their way into street racing with Japanese models, which is one reason I got love for them. Plus, they're endlessly tweakable. You can take a basic frame and make a beast out of it. Lucky you, you get to find this out for yourself. I know I was right to pick you.
Thank you.
boxing people. Don't lose your cool, but you just hit number 2 on the list. That means you can finally take on TIO and prove once and for all who's the best racer on the street. You may think that you've had some tough races. You're wrong. This one's for all the marbles. It's a head-to-head showdown with TIO on the streets of Florida. Hypercar and then pure street racing. You win and you're top of the list, ruler of the streets. You lose, we're not gonna talk about losing. Got no place for it. You can do this.
You're not going to beat me. Why even try? You don't belong at the top of the list.
Come on, you can do this! Don't let him beat you! Right where you want him.
Remember T.O.'s weak spot, his ego.
Thank you.
let up, give him everything you got.
Should be running this without rules, true street style.
Of the list.
Wow, Tio's gotta be so mad. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Now, a lot of us want to take this off the streets and go legit. Safer for everyone, and we can run that much harder. But not everyone wants to step away from our roots. They talk about what it takes to run out there, the high that comes from risking everything. They say the streets are where we came from, where we belong. It can be hard to argue with that. This is who we are. This is what we do. Showing off our rides, trying to make it pay, trying to keep it real. Walking the line between wanting to go legit or keep it on the streets. It's a hard call to make when the world's trying to make you choose. But either way, we're still about the racing. All of us, no matter what. In the end, it's the speed that matters. Congratulations, you're top of the list, the new number one. You beat T.O. at his own game and impressed a hell of a lot of people along the way. That's work to be mighty proud of. By the way, if you go back to the spot, you'll see a little something waiting for you.
If it is what I think it is, it's gonna be hella fun getting it out there on the road and seeing what you can do with it. You're not gonna rest on your laurels, are you?
Thank you.
Holy cow, a McLaren P1. That's Tio's ride. You think we might actually get our hands on that? How awesome would that be?